everybody. So I am getting ready to weed whip around the beehives, and I thought I'd videotape it. I've only done this a couple times. I usually do it once or twice a year, and it gets the bees pretty angry usually. So if you are going to weed whack around your beehives, I definitely recommend you wear your bee suit. I'm gonna start up my weed whacker here. It's a gas powered one. Probably a battery operated one would be much quieter and keep the bees happier, but that's not what I have. So I'm gonna drag the camera along with me and we'll see how this goes.
Thank you.
So that actually went really well with the gas-powered weed whacker. I feel like I could have probably done that without my suit on, and only one of the hives would have even caused an issue. There was one in the back over here that got super buzzy and super angry with me. Aside from that, the rest of the hives stayed fairly calm, and the bees weren't out like crazy swarming around me. So yeah, that went well. The bee yard's cleaned up pretty good. I'll probably hop in here and mow later on and call it a day. Thanks for watching.